Well, boys, what's the crack? I'm here, I'm doing a bit of a review of a couple of beers, you know, a small bit of a review of some beers. I was drinking this stuff I got in Lidl. This is called Tetra. Beautiful taste, very tasty beer. How are y'all getting on out there? You doing alright, yeah? Want to give a bit of a shout out now to the boys in Partain. I've got lots of friends in Partain. Hello? Listen to a few tones as well. Listen to a small bit of few tones. Another shout out to the boys in Partain. I know they're all up there tonight. Over at the abandoned castle in Partain. Fella there last week. He had to drown his dog. Very upsetting. He had to drown his dog. The dog took a bite out of a judge. He had a terrible dog for that, just taking bites out of judges. Then the judge came after him with a blowgun. Shot him with a dart. Shout out to the boys in Partain. Sucking boobs. Every single one of them, every night, boys. Just sucking boobs. Non-stop sucking boobs. So Tetra's the first Canada night. I'll floor about 7 of them, I'd say. And then I've got this another one over here called Zwajcik. To put both of them Polish beers, lad. Nothing wrong with a Polish beer if so often. It's fine stuff, beautiful stuff. Hope you're enjoying all them tunes, lads, eh? I'll turn up the tunes a bit. Absolute tune. Gonna take this. One, two, three, the bitty MC is the best MC in the place to be, and he's coming round to be the best MC, the Trout enough crack in the best MC. The lads up in Partain said that I can't do MC rap, but I can do it, you know how well I can do it, boys. Wait for the trap now, come on. Biddy biddy bee is the best MC, is children of crack, and he says to be. Biddy biddy bee is the best MC, is children of crack, and he says to be. Sucking boobs, sucking boobs, sucking boobs, yeah, sucking boobs, Biddy biddy bee is the best MC, is he come to the players in the best MC, he's sucking boobs, he's sucking boobs, sucking boobs, biddy biddy bee, sucking boobs, biddy biddy bee, he's sucking boobs, biddy biddy bee. Sucking boobs, biddy biddy biddy, he's sucking boobs, he's sucking boobs, he's sucking boobs, he's sucking boobs, 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 biddy biddy biddy, biddy biddy biddy. Ah, man, I'm coming up now, lads, I'm coming up. I just took these new ones called Padre Pios. I thought they were Mitsubishis, but they're not. They make you bleed out of your wrists. Compassion with Christ, I'm shaking now. Are my pupils looking different? You'd tell me if my pupils were weird, Leonard, wouldn't you? I hope they don't start dilating, man. That's a good tone. What happens if I get a panic attack live on Facebook? What would you do if I got a panic attack, lad? I'm not sure these yolks are good, I don't know. I'm feeling kind of weird, there might be speed inside them. There's a lot of that Lithuanian speed flying around the place recently, lads. I've been feeling a bit anxious about it. Maybe if I just listen to the beat a little bit longer, it'll be grander, right? I'll just dance with you. Please, call an ambulance if there's something wrong, will you? It's grand now, it's coming up again. It's coming up again. Pretty Pretty Bee's the best MC, the Pretty Pretty Bee's the best MC, and his Pretty Pretty Bee's the best MC, the Trout on a Crack and the best MC. He's sucking popes, I'm sucking popes. Sucking balls. Boys, I'm coming. This is definitely bad stuff, man. Don't go. If anyone hands you a York, I'll paddle a peer. Just don't take them. Don't take them. They're bad, man. I'm chewing the fucking jars off myself here. I'm going fucking mad. I think I'm gonna fall into a K-hole and I'm not even taking kidding. I mean, I'm taking a York and I'm going into a K-hole. I'm gonna need a ladder to climb out of this. Yacht. Sucking balls. Sucking loads of big fat titties. Big fat titties. Sucking loads of titties. Sucking titties. Oh. The fuck are you doing in here? Nothing, man. Mind your own business. What are you doing? You're taking over our Facebook. I am, yeah. So what? Man, I told you not to go near my fucking mobile phone. I did it anyway, man. Yo, do you know what?
What?
Them yorks that we've got, man. They're bad tech, man. They're not good at all.
Ah, oh, fuck. How many did you take?
I'm not sure, man. A couple of them. I love you.
I love you too, man. You're not too bad.
Sucking boobs.